Hello folks, welcome back to Let's Play Tales of Berseria. So, let's actually go in this time.
Looks like there are demons inside as well. Don't tell me, Eisen, you're the source of demon blight?
Nope. It's just our bad luck to be around when it spread. This is what it means to walk with the Reaper. You've only yourselves to blame.
It works in our favor. The enemy won't be capable of an organized response.
And we're a small group. Our mobility will be an advantage in the chaos.
This is true.
So, Eisen, how do we open the sea gate?
The controls ought to be located in the upper part of the gate. We'll activate them and then send a signal.
Got it. To the top of the gate, then.
All right, then. Hello, lizard man. Yeah, there we go.
Let's go.
Oh.
I'll end this quickly.
A new enemy. Oh, all right. Cool.
Unarmed? Hardly. These are deadly weapons.
Huh. What'll it take to make you go all out?
Hey, not all the ships left.
A battleship. Not good.
Oh, there's souls over here.
A fortress with a sea gate that blocks the entire strait. It's crazy what the Abbey can build.
Until recently, I might not have believed it possible.
It's no sweat if you're using Malachim as tools.
If Malachim can be made a blade to fell demons, it can also be made a hammer to forge metal.
That is true.
The way the Abbey and the kingdom show their dominance to the people. It says, do not resist. Submit.
It's disgusting is what it is.
I agree, Eisen.
Disgusting. Agreed.
Certainly love to hide them everywhere. Bam.
This door should lead to the gate. It looks like they've got it locked up tight.
Well, brute force is out.
Intruders! How dare you set foot in our domain?
Oh, I dare.
Key.
I am a proud knight of Midgard. I'm not about to yield to the likes of petty demons.
Alright, if you say so.
There's nothing I hate more than someone else trying to control the direction of my life. My wheel is mine to hold. If I'm not the one steering the ship, then I'm not truly alive.
Interesting way of thinking.
Indeed. And my entire life is devoted to the defense of this fortress.
Then you better be ready to accept all that happens to you in the line of duty. Maybe it's time we found out just how deep your devotion truly goes. Take it easy. There's 9 more fingers to go.
Wait! The key is in the control room. It's through there.
One more question. Which way to the battleship?
Straight ahead. Up the stairs.
Got it.
Well, thank you for handling that.
It just
nicely done.
We need that key, but we also need to take out the battleship before it sails against the Von Eltia.
He's right. The control room or the docks? Which will it be?
Let's start searching.
Okay.
Well, I'd say let's... Oh, hold on.
You know, you're pretty good with your fists, Aizen.
Not as good as you are with your swords.
I feel like I've seen a lot of your crew with swords. Do you really never use them yourself?
No, not with the Reaper's Curse, I don't. It likes to rear its head at the worst times. I've broken blades just by unsheathing them. And once, just as I was about to deliver a finishing blow, my blade separated from the hilt and went flying. That sort of thing. Something I can rely upon when my life is at stake. I fight using only my own body. That's one less thing that can go wrong.
It's too bad you're not a swordsman. I bet we could have had a hell of a fight.
I wouldn't need a sword to make it interesting. What do you say? Want to try your sword against my curse?
Sure, the right time comes. Just don't whine when I end up winning.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Well, here's where the real show starts. Do we have a plan, first mate?
The fortress guards are almost all ordinary soldiers. Just a handful of exorcists to deal with.
They went to the trouble to build this huge gate. You'd think they'd keep it better defended.
You don't need an army of exorcists to keep a bunch of disorganized pirates under control, do you?
As long as they're fighting ordinary humans, the Royal Army would suffice.
So a few exorcists as officers is all they need.
It was built as a symbol of the Empire. But it seems Artorias is the one really giving the orders. The Abbey directs security and defense. And Imperial soldiers are under Exorcist command.
We aim for the Exorcists, then. The harder they are, the more fun it'll be.
Ready to bust some heads?
I'd rather cut them, actually.
So let's go deal with the battleship. First. Because that'll be the bigger threat. Is this the way we want to go? Yes.
You're fighting the Reaper.
Thank you.
this quick.
There we go.
Stole my power. Maybe I overdid it.
Oh, there's one there. Cool. Okay, now let's see. Been a while since I really played this all the way through, so oh, a new enemy. Wallman. Alright then. Oh yeah, these guys are really, really annoying to deal with.
I wish I had power like that.
I'd forget about it.
How do you plan to stop the battleship?
It's equipped with large cannons. The plan is to use their gunpowder against them.
You'll be rust on my blade.
I was just getting warmed up.
Oh. Hello there.
An exorcist praetor?
The docks are up ahead. Like it or not, we're coming through.
Hey, wait. Are you intruders? I suppose it doesn't matter. I will cut down any who consort with demons. Face the fury of the Rangetsu sword style.
Stand aside, Aizen.
No, you stay back. I'll take care of this one.
Sorry. This prey is mine. Get in my way and I'll kill you too.
You mocking the Reaper.
We're running out of time. You folks handle the ship.
Careful, Rokuro. He's...
I know. He's holding back.
Let's go.
Where did you learn the Rangetsu style?
I studied directly under the legate Shigure of the Abbey.
Lies. He'd never take on a student. Let me guess. He taught you a few things one time when he was super bored, and then crushed you with them.
Is it done, Aizen?
We're set. It also serves as a good signal for the Von Eltia.
Well, that was about the saddest practice I've ever had. But at least I learned where he is. Yo, the Abbey's my goal now, too. I do what I have to do and repay my debt at the same time.
Is that your doing?
What? Is there a problem?
No.
A fine companion for the Reaper.
Well, there we go.
We have to find that key. Let's get to the control room.
Between your sword style and that giant blade you shoulder, I wonder if you've got Rangetsu blood in you.
I do. What of it?
Have you heard the name Kushi Yamada? I hear they're smiths with some connection to House Rangetsu.
Yeah, they're a distant relation, a clan of kitchen knife makers. Why, are you interested in cooking?
No. I just heard they were fine blades. Thought one would make a good gift.
Don't. Kushi Yamada knives are cursed.
Hmm?
The blades themselves are excellent, but they give whoever holds one the urge to strike out at anyone and everyone. I've heard they use the blood of women they love in making their blades, but the truth is a mystery. The clan died out after they all turned on each other. The blades were all supposed to be melted down into slag.
I suppose that's why talk of them is hard to come by these days.
Such is the fate of House Rangetsu. Or maybe it's just in our blood.
Sounds like there's even more to your clan than the rumors say.
Better than there being less, I suppose.
True. Oh, there's treasure chest. Hey. And now it's just a wreck. Let's see here. Climb up. Okay, perfect. Alright, so. Wait. Oh, never mind. It's not where we want to be. Okay. I'm not lost. Okay, so. Earth of Good. Okay, perfect. So, we'll have to find that key in the next part. See you guys next time.